Hello friends, today I am going to demonstrate an interesting case of a patient who actually had multiple stone in the ureter. As you may be aware that in the urinary system, basically the stones may be formed in almost all the organs like kidney, ureter, urinary bladder, urethra and as well as prostate. In the ureter, there are three sites where the stones can be formed easily and are commonly seen basically. The first site and the commonest site is the uretrovesical junction, where actually the ureter is connected with the urinary bladder. The second commonest site is just in the vicinity of the renal pelvis, the first part of the ureter, where a small kinking or narrowing may lead to the formation of a stone, and the second is the in just middle of the ureter. These are the three points where actually the ureter is a little bit in the band position, so the chances of the stone formations are fair. But you might have noticed that in the ureter basically there is only one or two stones are usually seen. The diameter of the ureter is almost 8 millimeter, ranges between 7 to 9 mm. So the cavity is very small and it is very less chances of the accumulation of multiple stone. But here in this case, that patient came to me say in the OPD when in the start of my career. Just I am going to show the x-ray of this patient. So here you can see that in this case you can observe multiple stones over there. You can see this is not a single stone, rather you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, they are visible and even more. So from here there is a kidney and this is the ureter, then there is a urinary bladder over there. So there is a bunch of stone over there. This is not a common occurrence. Either you see single stone, double, triple, or but here there is a multiple stones. Now I referred the patient to a urologist and then he did not come to me. I saw this patient after 10 to 12 years, it is very difficult to remember whether it was 10 years, but after a decade, you can say. And with this complaint, the same complaint, but some sudden additional complaints like the fatigue, and the patient was anemic. So I thought that there is something wrong with it. The KFT was disturbed, the creatinine was raised. In an ultrasound, the kidney was obviously grossly hydronephrotic and even there is a thinning of the cortex. Then I asked the patient to have one more x-ray and just look at the next x-ray. Now here you can see that how many stones you can appreciate over there. It is a very rare occurrence that you can appreciate how many stones. At the same place, the stone size is increased at least 5 to 6 times, if you say, and they are at the same place, probably impacted in the ureter. So with this, there is a gross hydronephrosis in the kidney. And this led to the malfunction of the kidney, led to the increase in the creatinine. Fortunately, the left kidney was okay. So the patient didn't have any kidney failure. The left kidney was okay, but the right kidney was almost infunctional. I advised some other investigations to the patient, but he did not turn up. So normally such type of cases are very rare, because in normal circumstances when a patient feels the pain, he readily goes to a urologist, and finally the situation is taken care of by removing the stone and putting up of a DJ stent over there. But here it was not so. So I presented this case to you. It's very interesting in this regard. Thank you very much.